Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here. My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
Yes.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there. Please go look for my friends.
Yeah.
fucking die!
Just open a can of whoop-ass.
Yeah!
Something good in here?
With the ball, you get the horns. Motherfucking freak!
open this puppy up.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Okay, here are your fucking supplies. Now you're gonna tell me about getting to Henderson.
Anything?
I need medicine. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything, but nothing works. My stomach is killing me. Maybe it's food poisoning? Oh, there must be something. Will you help me?
You can count on it.
There was a medical station not far from here. Everyone was killed when this started, but the medicine should still be there. Please hurry.
We're here in a remote village, inland in the Jabba River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol. Some sort of plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive, and attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. Not that I can blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother gnawing on her own bloody child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quarantined here and prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, "Do we have to spell it out?"
I need my book from my clinic.
Since you're a doctor, maybe you can provide me with some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book, and then collect the necessary ingredients.
Sure.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.